Hi, I am Gautam. I am a .NET programmer at Spyro Solution Private Limited. Now I am expert to one project in multimedia domain. In this project title is Tag Tagging towards more descriptive keywords in image content. In this project, the goal of to adding multi-tagging in image content. In this project, our existing one example, take Google website. You just cursor that goes only we show the only we show the single tag in this project. This is of existing in my project. In this existing, I overcome use two techniques. One technique is object detecting, another one is lazy learning approach. Use the two techniques, I add the multi-tagging in image. In this project architecture, first one, user select our image, then that image will be pick particular place and add the details in image, that is called tagging. That means another one name is labeling image, that details will be stored in database. Then that after store that data storing center, the user will be that view that image, means that cursor will be move up around the image, we display that details in data storing center. This is the tagging in image. Conclusion, this is the project of this concept to achieve the multi-tagging image.